Trips to the right. Reed back to throw. They're going to try it again. There's the lob into the air, and it is intercepted by Marcus Watts. Watts has got it. Kansas State has got a win. Kansas State has won it 31-27.
How about Marcus Watts with a cast covering his whole right hand, jumping up in the air with a lot of tall receivers and pulling the ball down. Now, the ball was tipped, and Marcus Watts actually wasn't one of the guys who was jumping.
Bye.